Today we're playing on cloud gaming platform Boosteroid to see how well it runs Bungie's pinnacle free-to-play action RPG, Destiny 2. Destiny 2's new DLC expansion just launched, so I'm taking my character through the intro mission of Beyond Light to get a feel for how Boosteroid will handle a game like this. Now, as of now, Boosteroid is only available playing at 1080p. Plus, their servers are in Europe, so there's a pretty big input delay, but it is playable and surprisingly smooth. Check it out.
I've tracked Varys' distress signal beyond the ridge. We'd better hurry. So Varix traded the Prison of Elders for this? I guess if I played a part in the murder of Cade Six, I'd hide on a desolate moon myself. Fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we? Then prove it. We expect answers.
Come to Varix, and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.